The first project that I was hired here to do was blast research, trying to identify what characteristics of a helmet are important for mitigating blast exposure. I was able to go out to a blast test range, taking multiple headforms, multiple data acquisition systems, and blast test and measure the eye loads, face loads, look at how well they perform. The USARL is the U.S. Army Aeromedical Research Lab. It started out as really a focus for aeromedical research, aeromedical transport, trying to make sure that patients who are being medevaced were safe, making sure that the pilots were safe while they're flying. It has grown from there to what we are now, and it really focuses on combination of three areas of research: injury biomechanics, warfighter performance, and then en route care group. Within our group for injury biomechanics, we also cover non-aviation related groups. Injury biomechanics is pretty consistent across different environments, so we work with ground vehicles, dismounted soldiers, airborne population. So the Focus ATD, which is an anthropometric test device, or you may know as a crash test dummy, was developed at USARL and is currently being used in many different industries. On the sled, we currently have the Focus headform, the world's only ATD that measures facial loads. Load cells built into the eyes and behind each of the individual structures of the face can measure impacts and predict injury based off of what those loads see. Wearable sensors is a huge topic for next generation soldiers. Being able to, in real time, tell if a soldier is overloaded for cognitive issues or overloaded from heat or overloaded from other issues, this system will be integrated into a future networked soldier. There's an aspect of service to it, which is really nice, in being able to make sure that soldiers are safe and able to come home. Things have advanced significantly over the past 15, 20, 30 years, and continuing to make some advancements is a real privilege.